All right, thanks, Jesslyn. Time now for our healthy living segment with personal trainer and co-owner Stephanie Perry from the Move Center in Fort Myers. Joining us as well, personal trainer Nikki Kinnear. This morning, they're explaining the benefits of time under tension workouts. So this is something actually, Nikki and Stephanie, I've never heard of. What exactly is a time under tension workout?
Good morning, everyone. So time under tension is really important for muscle growth. So what time under tension means is how long your muscles spend with under a load. So in order to build your muscles up, you need to lift weights. And the slower you do this, the longer your muscles have to actually feel that lengthening and contraction of your muscles. So muscle growth or hypertrophy is the main goal when we go to the gym to lift weights. And also, in order to lose fat, you have to put that muscle on in order for your metabolism to be stoked. Every time you put on muscle, you're burning a little bit more fat. So the trick with time under tension is doing these exercises really slowly instead of speeding through them fast. So we're going to demonstrate three exercises for you this morning, starting with a bicep curl. I'm going to let Nikki take over, and I'm going to be doing the demonstrations for you.
Absolutely. So a lot of times when we think about weightlifting, we're thinking lift as heavy as you can. Get as much weight on there as we possibly can, but really we can accomplish a lot more with a lighter weight and a slower rep range. So typically we're going to start with the movement in our base position here. The movement up is called the concentric movement. So this is going to be a more powerful, good, and we're going to hold it here. This is called time under tension. Stephanie's holding her bicep curl in the time under tension. She's going to take that release nice and slow. So what we're doing here is we're maximizing the blood flow to the area. We are exhausting the muscle group a lot faster, as if she were to go through these motions very quickly. You're going to accomplish your goals a lot faster if we make that muscle-mind connection, okay? So this is also going to help with increasing your form, making sure that you're doing your form correctly, as well as we're getting maximum benefits here. So we're going to move on to a squat. Right, so she's going to take her movement down in a 3 second, and then she's going to pause down at the bottom for 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and then she's going to move it up nice and slow in this eccentric movement for 5 seconds. Then she's going to continue down nice and slow. Right now, blood flow is rushing to her legs, and then she's going to move it back on up nice and slow. So we have a slow and controlled movement. Again, this is really going to help with your form. It's going to create an anabolic response versus a catabolic response. So we're really maximizing on muscle gain versus losing that muscle. So another way we can switch this up is she's going to do a 5 second hold here. Okay, this is the time under tension. And then she's going to rep it out nice and slow for 5 reps. And then she'll continue this on. She'll do a countdown. So she just did a 5 second hold. Then she's going to do a 4 second hold and follow that by 4 reps. And you'll continue to count down from 5 second hold to 5 reps, 4 second hold to 4 reps, 3 second hold to 3 reps, 2 second to 3 reps.
Now, of course, if you'd like to get in touch with Stephanie or Nikki, you saw the information right there on your screen. Of course, we're talking about time under tension workouts. If you weren't able to write down that information, also send us a message. You can either email ABC7 or you can send us a Facebook message as well. Just search ABC7 Southwest Florida.